Top 10 Pharma Companies in the World. Number 10. Abbott. Abbott is an American pharma company. Its aim and slogan is A Promise for Life. It was founded in 1888. Its headquarters is in Abbott Park. It is working in 130 countries, having almost 90,000 employees. Number 9. AstraZeneca. It is a British-Swedish company. It is located in United Kingdom and its headquarters is in London. It was founded in April 1999. The aim of the company is to improve the health of the people. Number 8. Eli Lilly. It has its offices roundabout in 18 countries. It is located in USA and its products are available approximately in 125 countries. Lilly was established in 1876. It has $65.86 billion market capitalization. Number 7. Sanofi Avanits. It is a multinational company located in France. Headquarter is also located in France. Sanofi was founded in 1994 and their slogan is Because Health Matters. Number 6. GlaxoSmithKline. GlaxoSmithKline is known as GSK. It was established in 1999. Its headquarter is located in Brantford. GlaxoSmithKline is a multinational British company. It has $128.8 billion market capitalization. It is working almost in 115 companies, having 99,451 employees. Number 5. Merck & Co. It is located in USA and was founded in 1851. Its headquarters is in White House Station, New Jersey. It has $165.8 billion market capitalization. This company is working great for discovering, developing, and marketing of a broad range of medicines for human and animal health. Number 4. Johnson & Johnson. The company was manufactured in 1886, located in USA. Johnson & Johnson is a popular multinational company. It produces pharmaceuticals, consumer packaged goods and medicinal devices. Number 3. Roche. Roche is located in Switzerland. Its headquarters is situated in Basel. It was founded by Fritz Hoffmann La Roche in 1896. It is the first company who produced synthetic vitamin C in 1934. The company was known for preparing numerous vitamins. Number 2. Novartis. Novartis was formed in 1996 when two large companies was combined. These two companies were Sibagiagi and Sandoz. It is ranked as the second largest pharma company of the world. Novartis headquarters is in Basel and it is located in Switzerland. Number 1. Pfizer. Pfizer is known as the best pharma company in all over the world. It is a the United States based biopharmaceutical company. The headquarters of Pfizer is situated in New York. It was founded in 1849 by Charles Pfizer and Charles Erhalt.